Avast!
I require passage through this gate.
Aye. Ye be wanting to just waltz right through the gates of the Briny Shelf, are ye? Will ye be speaking to Bones Threewood, cursed protector of the Southern Gate, and I say... Sure.
Ah, how suspiciously uncomplicated.
Of course it'll do ye no good. The Nerpen Gate is guarded by a vengeful, murderous, gorgeous buccaneer known as Chartreuse LeChance. He'll never let ye through. Unless... Would ye be willing to help me on a quest?
Ho ho ho! Pirate quest! It's a pirate quest!
Valentine, do you want to go on the pirate quest?
Oh, I really, really do!
Ha ha! Welcome to the crew! But there'll be no pirate quest without Polly, me faithful bird Munculus. A terrible fate befell her, and we be needing to put her pieces back together. Beware, crew. The sea wargs are restless since the ocean were obliterated. You don't want to run afoul of Mobley Dick, biter of crews, scourge of salt and sand.
Friendly advice. That pirate you're throwing in with doesn't have a loyal bone in his... You know, bones.
Would you look at that? I'm all reloaded. Step into your grave. To the cradle song. Of steel. Must rest. before casting again. My cranial. Companion.
I love you.
Weak, not even worth harvesting your soul nectar.
Polly's eye patch. Paradoxically, it helps her see where to go. Be the navigational flappers. Keeps Polly high in the air to spot sails on what used to be the horizon.
Perhaps you can... First things first, head to the wreck of me ship, the Carolan. My one true love. To a sightless. But he's gone now, so I guess he's finished. An age ago, me and the lads made off with a set of pearls from a shrine to Chumbert. The bastard queen, toothy visage, stands beside me. For our transgression, her bloody fins run such waves as to wreck the Carolan, consigning our souls to the deep, damning us with undeath for all eternity. Now, I want those pearls back. I sent my crew to reclaim what's ours, but none have yet returned.
Ah, Chumberly, the squall of vengeance. God of the sea and unpleasant fish. No wonder you were wrecked.
Aye, you speak true. But the way I figure, me and the crew, there she be, my sweet Carolan. Now keep your eyes about you. The pearls can't be far.
Every glimmer of the sea's bounty is mine. Their harvest is my horn. And all that lies beneath the waves is my kingdom.
As it may be, Chumberly, but I'm hard-pressed to spot any waves about these sands.
Then face the jawsome wrath of my emissaries.
Well done, matey. There are three more lying about somewhere. Quickly now.
I am Chumberly, the sea jerk. Lady of Storms, and I will have vengeance.
I am now looking, Queen of Puddles, Lady of the lowest tide ever seen by sailor's eyes.
No one plunders from me and lives. I have drowned mountains and drunk seas.
And I once caught a seagull with just my hat and boat laces. But you don't hear me.
Mind the gap! What cruel that then? You didn't think I was empty, did you? To the infinite. Nothing like a little math and organization to get the blood pumping.
Matey, that be the lot of them. Quick and back for your payment.
Pause and reflect.
Had it in ye. Now, proffer those pirated pearls, if you please.
Those pearls belong to me. Return them to my shrine, lest you earn my ire, mortal.
I have made more than enough enemies of gods. No need to add to their number.
You pilot bag of blackened bilge! Scum! We had an arrangement! I'll keel haul your cankerous hide and feed you to the gulls!
To lose oneself in these wonderlands.
It would seem I misjudged you, mortal. The tide brings in all manner of hidden treasures. Receive this boon, and see how your faith is richly rewarded. Go now, mortal, lest I change my mind of you again. Thank you.
Chill for a bit. No rush.
You suck! Allergies.
Trouble.
I sense the fear in you.
A price which should be mine. If you would aid me, I would bid you to follow. Worshippers of the fell serpent Grimsa have played upon the surface dwellers to feed their sacrificial rites since age forgotten. And all that time I have been here, naught but aghast, unable to stop. But I can be of some assistance. I will grant ingress to their temple. Gaze now upon the fields of dead. Victims of the coiled cultists.
What's he talking about? What dead?
Of us all, except me.